and I'm pretty sure Stefan's just off hiding somewhere.
It's times like these I really...